All right, so we're back here for the top half of the second. Leading off for New Brunswick, the third baseman, number 7, Emma Lynch. And she takes a first pitch ball, I believe. Mathematically. All right, so that's popped out and play. So the pitcher, Lauren DeBono, back out here for Team Ontario. She had a bit of a break there in the bottom of the first. Rain and it's cold day here in Charlottetown. Here's the pitch. Nice pitch. Strike 3 called on the batter. That's going to sit down Emma Lynch in her first at-bat. Now batting the pitcher, number 2, Chloe LeBlanc.
Now batting the pitcher, number 2, Chloe LeBlanc.
So here's the pitch. And a nice hit down the line. Going to be a tough play across the diamond. Nice throw there for the second out of the inning, as Tyla Dean goes across the diamond to Marcniak for the second out. That's going to bring up the center fielder, number 22, Ashley Sherwood. Two up, two down here for Team Ontario. And swung on and missed, strike 1. So 0-2 is the count. And here's the pitch. Fouled off, out of play. So two strikes now to the batter, Ashley Sherwood. Two outs here in the top half of the first. Ball down low. That one slipped away from the DeBono. Catcher calls for a new ball. We're getting to that point here on the weather. It's pretty wet out, and the rain's not going to let up any. And popped up and called there by the shortstop. Nice job by Pilato, and that will end the inning. After 1.5 innings, Ontario has a commanding 9-1 lead. We're going to the bottom of the second. You're watching Bell Alliance TV 1. All right, so we're back here for the bottom of the second inning. Leading off here for Team Ontario, the designated player, number 7, Alyssa Matten. Chloe LeBlanc back on the hill for Team New Brunswick. Here's the pitch. Ball and away. Ball's going to be wet here. And here's the pitch. Ground ball foul. We'll do it again. So Ontario put up 9 runs in the first inning. They put up 8 hits as well, which is a great, great start to the ball game. Capitalized on the runs, took advantage. Very aggressive on the base pass as well. All right, so Matten the batter. She's 1-for-1 on the day. She singled in her first at-bat. And here's the pitch from LeBlanc. Ball outside. And here's the pitch. Ground ball, third base. Cross the diamond, and that will be an error charge to Emma Lynch. So now batting here for Team Ontario, the shortstop, number 3, Brianna Pileto. She reached on an error to the shortstop in her first at-bat. And here's the pitch. Popped up. Over to the second base, and there's the first out of the inning. So now batting the first baseman, number 24, Ellen Marsniak. She's 0-for-1 on the day. She popped out to the second baseman in her first at-bat. One out here, runner on first. Here's the pitch. Ball outside. The wind's picking up here, making for just fair weather conditions. But a strike called. Second time of the week we got rain. We had some rain yesterday. It wasn't too bad. A little bit of sprinkle there in the afternoon. But today it's calling for rain for the next 5 or 6 hours. So it could be a long afternoon here on Diamond Number 2 and Diamond Number 1. And there's a grounder up to second right off the foot. Bad bounce there. Well, I think we'll score that one a single, I think is what they'll give them. Is that's going to bring up the center fielder, number 8, Chelsea Salter. She singled in her first at-bat. So first pitch strike. And here's the pitch. Inside ball, or inside fouled off. There we go. 0-2 now the count to Salter. And here comes the 0-2 from LeBlanc. Starts the slap run, but it's a ball, so she lets it go by. 1-2 now the count. And a ground ball to third. And that's going to be an infield single for Salter. And we're going to go back to the top of the order here. The second baseman, number two, Elise Volpe. She's 2-for-2 on the day with a couple of singles. So she has incredible speed. We'll see what she tries to do. Might throw up the slap bunt, perhaps. Maybe a suicide squeeze type situation if they get a big jump there on third base. Here's the pitch. First pitch, ball high.
My buddy Dana helped me out. Yeah, I had my shower this morning. I'm good.
And ground ball, and that will be an error to the third baseman. And another run comes across the board. That's going to bring up the right fielder, number 10, Mandy Brunnett. She's 0-for-2 on the day. She's reached on an error in the first inning. And she's grounded out to short in her last one. And pass ball there. And another run will come across the plate. And here's the pitch. Popped up. And taken there by the first baseman. So two outs here, and that's going to bring up the third baseman, number 9, Tala Dean. She's having a great day at the dish. She's 2-for-2 with a couple of singles. And here's the pitch. Ball in the dirt. Good block, though, behind the plate by LeBlanc. So here comes the pitch to Dean. And that's grounded. That's going to roll fair and safe there at third base. So an infield single for Dean. And that's going to load the bases up for the left fielder, number 12, Madison Bartle. And we're going to call time, and he's going to ask the umpire whether it hit the bat or maybe her foot. So the umpire's going to have a conference here. So they're going to say it was a good hit. Two outs here in the bottom of the second inning. Bases loaded. Bartle the batter. Here's the pitch. Ball inside. So here's the pitch from LeBlanc. And a hard hit ball. Second base has it. And over, and that will end the inning. After two complete innings, the score is 11-1 for Team Ontario over New Brunswick. So don't forget to visit betonline.ca/TV1 for the live TV1 webcast schedule, as well as on-demand content. You can also get information on live TV1 events available exclusively to BetOnline Fiber Op customers in Atlanta, Canada on Channel 1 and 401. Fiber Op, three amazing services, one amazing price. Stay tuned. We come back for the top of the third. You're watching BetOnline TV1. All right, so we're back here for the top half of the third inning. Leading off for New Brunswick, the designated player, number 11, Sarah Boudreau. So here we are in the top of the third. Here's the pitch. Popped up. And at a play. One ball, two strikes now to the batter. And here's the pitch. Ball high. Missed there from DeBono. So here comes the 2-2. Nice pitch, hard hit ball. And that's the first out of the inning. So 4-3 will be how that one will be scored. And that's going to bring up the right fielder, number 10, Jolene Peltier. He's the number 9 hitter for New Brunswick. So we are in the top of the third, one out. And the first pitch is called strike on a swing. And here comes the 0-1. Popped up. And at a play. So 0-2 now to the batter. Pilche's trying to get something going here. In the top half of the third for New Brunswick. And here's the pitch. Ball just missing outside. A little bit low. Here's the pitch, and a check swing is going to work for a single for Peltier. So we're going back to the top of the order here. Is Isabelle Boudreau will step into the dish. She's 1-for-1 on the day with a single. So bunt pulled back Called ball. And here's the pitch. Bunt. And tough play at first. Safe. And safe there. So an infield single for Boudreaux. Second one of the ball game. And that's going to bring up the second baseman, number 17, Aunt Danica Melanson. She's 0 for 1 of the day. She grounded it to second base, her first at bat. So we got runners on first and second. One out here in the top of the third. Debono gets the sign. Here's the pitch. And a bunt again. That's drop foul. And here's the pitch. She shows bunt early, pulls back. Ball.
And if we did go and do the clinic, I'd get you to do one just like you do it at the clinic. It's almost like, you know, they got to know that this is serious shit.
Well, if they
because some of the girls can see.
And here's the pitch.
Said, they're dealing with a ball.
Ball.
The candy games, they don't want to bring them in. They're not interested in bringing them in. Gary said, this is our ball.
And here's the pitch, pulls back. Strike called outside part of the plate. And swung out and missed. Strike three called. And that will be the second out of the inning. That's going to bring up the catcher, number 88, Nadia LeBlanc. She's 0 for 1 on the day. She popped out to the first baseman in her last at bat. Here's the pitch. Ball high. So 1-0 the count here. Two outs, top of the third. Ontario with a commanding 11-1 lead. And New Brunswick trying to chip away here and put a couple runs up.
How do you do that?
And here's the pitch. Nice piece of hitting, but and that's going to go foul.
Oh, that's good call, just foul.
So just about a half a foot, too far to the right. So here comes the pitch.
No, I'm good, thanks.
Ball outside. DeBono shakes off her catcher, gets the sign. Here's the pitch. Strike called outside part of the plate. Here's the pitch. Swung on and missed. Strike three, and that's going to end the inning. So after 2.5 innings of play, Ontario has a nice 11-1 lead. You're watching Bell Online TV 1. Stay tuned. Bottom of the third coming up live from Charlottetown.
Mullen, Tran.
Yep. Come on over here, Al.
All right, so we're back here for the bottom of the third. Leading off for Team Ontario is Lauren Tram. She's going to ground out to the second baseman to start off the inning. That's going to bring up the designated player, number 7, Alyssa Matten. She's 1-for-2 on the day. She singled in her first at-bat. She popped out to, she reached on an error in her last at-bat. So here's the pitch. And fouled off down the right field side. No. And here's the pitch. Ball down low. So one out here in the bottom of the third. Matten, the hitter. And here's the pitch. And up the middle. Nice piece of hitting. For a single, that's going to get Matten on board here. She'll be on base all three times. She's 2-for-3. And that horn sound here behind us means a home run happened on diamond number 1. So we got runner on first. Brianna Pulido, the batter. She steps in, the shortstop. Here's the pitch. And ball in the dirt and away. That's going to advance the runner. So Pulido's 0-for-2 on the day. She reached on an error by the shortstop in her first at-bat. She popped up to the second baseman in her last at-bat. And time. Pitcher looking for another new ball as it's on the dirt. And here comes the pitch. Ball high. Big lead there on second base. So Pulido looking for her first hit of the ball game. And here's the pitch. And ground ball taken by LeBlanc across the diamond for the second out of the inning. So that's going to bring up the first baseman, number 24, Ellen Marciniak.
The first baseman, number 24, Ellen Marciniak.
She's 1-for-2 on the day. She singled in her last at-bat. Runner on third, 2 outs here in the bottom of the third. Ontario with a pretty commanding lead. Here's the pitch. Ground or fouled away. Strike 1. So here's the 0-1. Ball away. And here's the pitch. Strike called outside part of the plate. So Marciniak the batter. 1 ball, 2 strikes the count. two outs here in the bottom of the third. And she'll call tie. And here's the pitch. Ball inside. So that's going to even the count up here, 2-2. And here's the pitch. And a ground ball up the middle, and that's going to get through for a single. It's Marciniak's second of the ball game. Another run comes across the board. And that's going to bring up the center fielder, number 8, Chelsea Salter. Sorry, pinch hitter. Number 4, Leslie Ward. And strike called outside part of the plate. And here comes the pitch. And off the end of the bat, taken by LeBlanc. And that'll end the inning. So after three complete innings, Windsor, Ontario leads by a score of 12-1. You're watching Bell Alliance TV 1. We come back, top of the fourth. New Brunswick coming to bat. So ground ball out there to start off the top of the fourth. So now batting here is the third baseman, number 7, Emma Lynch. That was Mallet that grounded out. So Lynch is 0-for-1 on the day with a strikeout. And here's the pitch. Rise ball high and wide. And here comes the pitch. Ground ball, foul. So one out here in the top of the fourth. And here's the pitch. Ball outside. Just missed. And here's the pitch. Strike called outside part of the plate. Nice pitch there from DeBono. Three balls, two strikes. And here's the pitch. Ball four. So one ball or one runner on first here. One out in the top half of the fourth. Now batting. The pitcher, number two, Chloe LeBlanc. 0 for one of the day. She grounded out to third base the first at bat. Foul ball. And here's the pitch. Ball in the dirt. Gonna throw it over to first and safe. Ground ball to third, cross the diamond, and the second out of the inning. So, runner on second base here. Now batting the center fielder, number 22, Ashley Sherwood. 0 for 1 of the day. She popped out to the shortstop in her first at bat. So 0-1 the count. DeBono on the hill for Windsor. Here's the pitch. Ball in the dirt. Good block. Lauren Tram's getting a workout in there behind the plate. She's doing a great job. So ball. And swung on. So two strikes now, two outs here in the top of the fourth. New Brunswick looking to get a single here and add a run on, potentially. Here's the pitch to Sherwood. Swung on and missed. Strike three called, and that'll end the inning. After 3.5, the score is 11-1 for the Windsor Wildcats. You're watching Bell Online TV 1. So a leadoff ground out there to Volpe. That'll put her at 2-for-4 on the day. Nice pitch, strike called. So one out here in the bottom of the fourth. And here's the pitch. Off the end of the bat. And taken and dropped. So that'll be an error to the second baseman.
Now batting the third baseman, number 9, Tala Dean.
So now batting here is the third baseman, Tala Dean. 3-for-3 in the day with 3 singles. First pitch, ball. And here's the pitch. Swung on and missed. All right, fouled off. There we go. So coming up next here on Diamond Number 2, the Battle of New Brunswick. The Moncton Rebels take on the Fredericton Twins. The winner will move on to play tomorrow afternoon at 4 p.m. against Alberta 3 in what's called the Island Open Final. Here's the pitch. Ball outside. And here's the pitch. Ball outside again. Going to snap it down, but and ball 4. So a walk here to Dean. It's going to put runners on first and second. One out. And that's going to bring up the left fielder, number 12, Madison Bartle. She's 2-for-3 on the day. She has 2 doubles. She grounded out to the second baseman, her last at-bat. Here's the pitch. Nice first pitch called strike on the outside part of the plate. And here's the pitch. Ground ball up the middle, taken by LeBlanc. For the force out there at first base. That'll put 2 outs here in the inning. That's going to bring up the catcher, number 28, Lauren Schramm. She's 1-for-3 on the day. Sorry, she's 0-for-3 on the day. There we go. So she's looking for her first hit. We got runners on second and third. And ground ball back to LeBlanc. Tosses it over to end the inning after 4 complete. Ontario has a commanding 12-1 lead. You're watching Bella Line TV 1. So leading off there was a designated player, number 11, Sierra Boudreau. And a ground out to the first baseman. That's going to bring up the right fielder, number. It's going to bring up the left fielder, number 8, Taylor LeBlanc. And ball called on the outside part of the plate. So DeBono trying to end what she started here. Go the distance. Check swing, foul. So the winner of this game will take on the winner of Nova Scotia and Saskatoon tomorrow. And in the other game in the Confederation Cup, it's the host PEI Ravens will be taking on the winner of Alberta and Manitoba. And safe at first base. So LeBlanc's aboard here on the air to the pitcher. It's going to bring up the shortstop, number 28, Isabel Boudreau. She's 2 for 2 on the day with a couple of singles. One out here in the top of the fifth. Here's the pitch. First pitch, ball high. Strike call, nice pitch inside part of the plate. Outside part of the plate, sorry. There we go. Here's the pitch. Ball inside. So Boudreau trying to go 3 for 3 on the day. And here comes the pitch from DeBono. Popped up. DeBono calls for it. Takes it for the second out of the inning. It's going to bring up the second baseman, number 17, Danica Melanson. She's 0 for 2 on the day. She grounded out to the second baseman. She's also struck out in her last at-bat. So two outs here in the top of the fifth. Here's the pitch. Swung on and missed, strike one. So New Brunswick has to string together some hits, put up some runs to stay in this ball game. They're trailing 12-1 due to the Softball Canada Mercy Rule, 7 runs after 5. And here's the pitch. Swung on and missed again, strike two. And here's the pitch. And nice piece of hitting. And that's going to get through for a single. So that's going to bring up the catcher, number 88, Nadia LeBlanc. Two outs here, runners on first and second. So the next game on the schedule here is at 2:30 on Diamond number 2. The Moncton Rebels take on the Fredericton Lady Twins. Then at 4:30, Nova Scotia takes on the Saskatoon Selects. And the last game here on Diamond number 2 will be at 6:30 as Alberta 1, the Lloydminster Liners, take on the Manitoba Thunder. So first pitch, fouled away, strike one. Here comes the 0-1. Ball outside. And a ground ball. That's going to be trouble. Nice play by the second baseman to end the ball game. So Ontario will move on, and New Brunswick's tournament will come to an end here today. Thank you all for joining me on Bell Alliance TV 1. Final score, Ontario 12, New Brunswick 1. And stay tuned. More action on Bell Alliance TV 1 live from Charlottetown at the U18 Softball Championships.